Right. So in this lecture, let's try to understand on what made this course a bestseller in Selenium category. Okay, so before I talk about these points, I would like to show you a social proof for claiming the bestseller in entire Selenium category on Udemy platform. Yeah, so in general, every e-commerce websites like Amazon, Udemy have lot of products for one single category. Okay, for example, if you type just watch in Amazon, you will get lot of products from different companies. It's up to user to select one of the product, but still to maintain their reputation and to avoid spammy things, these e-commerce websites suggest some top products by giving some tags like bestseller, or they provide in the top list categories. Okay, even Udemy is an e-commerce for all the courses out there, all tech courses. So let's tour to Udemy website and find out the best course for learning Selenium. Okay, so we are back to Udemy platform. So let me click on categories here, and under the development, you will have software testing category list. So you can select that and you will be navigating to that page. And here, you see that top courses in software testing are listed, and I am happy to show you that our Selenium WebDriver course tops the list. Okay, so let me click on see all to expand this list, and you see that Selenium WebDriver with Java by Rahul Shetty stood as number one course in entire software testing category on Udemy. So when I say software testing category, there could be automation testing, manual testing, mobile testing, API testing. There are hundreds of courses available in this category, and out of all, our course stood as number one. Okay, so the reasons for that, I'll be talking very shortly. And also, make sure that you see this tag called bestseller. Okay. As a student, everyone want to learn a best course, right? So that they will not waste money and valuable time. So keeping that mind, Udemy suggests by giving bestseller tag to few courses in their platform. You will not see this tag to all the courses out there. Okay, just make sure that when you buy, you will also consider this tag, because there are few courses out there on Selenium which exactly have the same content of what I am providing here. Okay, just they are copy pasting same to get the sales. Now, for example, if I go back to my website, my course landing page, you will definitely find few other courses with the same content here out there, and almost with the same title and also the same description. So to this reason, Udemy came up with some tags to find out the best and unique course, and which is the original out there. And you can identify that with this tag and also the list, which you will get it from clicking categories, development and software testing. Okay. And I'm happy to say that not only the first course there, even the second course in this category was ours, which is Appium Mobile Automation. You can see the instructor. And there is one more tag which Udemy also gives us, that is top responder tag. So if you move on here, it says in-course questions are typically answered within 24 hours. So that means we answer the student questions very promptly in less than 24 hours. Okay, so keeping in this mind, let's go back to our document and understand what made us to stand there. So I can quickly go through the points which we strictly restricted to and making sure those are implemented all the time. So first one is prompt response for student queries. So whenever there is a query or a doubt in a discussion board from the student, we would answer that in just 24 hours. Okay, so we work in different time zones. So there are people in EST time zone, IST time zone. So whenever
The question was hit in our discussion board. We do our best in answer that in very minimal time. And next, frequently updating the lectures based on Selenium versions. Okay, so every month Selenium comes up with some new version. Maybe they'll implement some new functionality. So by reading their official site, I'll always be in touch in the Selenium official website. So whenever I see some change, I'll add that in my videos skit. Okay, so in this way, I would, you know, the frequent updates happening to our course. So whenever I made an update, I'll send a mail to the students in the list saying that I have added this video number based upon this latest version release from their official site. Okay, and next, teaching from scratch without any pre-knowledge assumptions. That's which we have seen in our previous lecture. I have clearly told that everything is taken from scratch. So we don't assume any prerequisite knowledge. So keeping in all these three points in the mind, we have carefully designed the course so that everyone can get mastered in this Selenium automation. So because of which there are a lot of enrollments happen to our course, and finally Udemy given as the best selling tag. So I'm just happy and proud to announce this, and what are the points made this course to stand in that position, and these are the points.